guys, welcome back to Lego Marvel Super Heroes. Yeah, I'm gonna try to keep my voice down since my parents are sleeping right now. And we have a busy day ahead of us, so I wanted to make a quick video in the morning. It also sounds like my voice is a little messed up, but oh well. Okay.
Why would someone break into the raft? You better check it out ASAP.
Looks like I need to go over here.
Yeah, no worries. I'll walk in.
Great, the ferry's out of commission, and you exceed the weight limit for me to fly you over there.
I'm scared of heights!
And there's that. Maybe we can fix this old boat up.
They don't really fix it, it's kind of like uncovered it. He helps her?
Nice work. You fixed the ferry. My family-friendly Rikers Island Ferry Tour is back in business. If you want to ride, though, you're gonna need to show me a ticket. Rules is rules.
Are you kidding?
Hulk smash, beauty ticket man!
Hey! Save those Hulk smashes for the bad guys, all right? Let's just get ourselves a ticket. I'm not sounding with this whole flying thing.
Got your ticket? Then hop aboard, friend. Next stop, prison.
Do you see prison? Still on this music.
And if you look to your left, you'll see the fabulous X Mansion. While on the right...
Hulk need bathroom.
Really? You couldn't have gone before we left?
Yeah, come on, Hulk. They're running the ferry for that. I am a superhero. Like that. Let's break this open.
Located off Manhattan's East Coast, the highest security area of Rikers Island Maximum Security Penitentiary is known as the Raft. Looking for the worst of the worst in supervillainy? You'll find them here.
Cool. I want to go to that place.
My sensors are detecting movement on the other side of this wall.
Yeah!
is he doing here? Is this too
Let go of me, bub! Hulk, smash, ugly sideburns!
Hulk, drop! You should know by now he's one of the good guys. Even if he doesn't smell like one.
That's rude.
Shouldn't you be in Canada, uncovering your past or something?
Track Sabretooth here. Chuck says Doom's got the Brotherhood of Mutants helping him out.
Doing what?
Huh? Huh? I don't know. Swaggy even must be. Yeah! Ugh. I thought she was a good guy. Oh well.
Let's go!
Oh yeah, we're gonna play the bad guys. That'd be kinda cool.
Sabretooth's set leads this way.
Okay. Question. Why would Doom team up with Magneto?
Oh, hey, please!
You should have brought an umbrella, bub.
Oh, those are just fish. I can't really build those. Okay. What's this? A Wolverine stuff. Yeah, alright. I think I've seen this before. Can you move Hulk?
This might require some extra muscle power.
Relentless. Alright, that's orange and blue. What does orange and blue mean? Okay. So Spider-Man and Wolverine do have the same powers. What is this guy doing? Need help? Come on. Interesting. Involve that computer. So what do I do? Okay, hold on with you. Okay, that's what that's. Cool.
Ah! Hulk no like bright light!
That's great. Oh, I can do that. Some sort of hacking.
Got it. Let's get inside.
I think that's how hacking works. I'll save two. Shoot. Watch you with your blades. Zuko. We got from Iron Man 2. With Flash. Really? I know Sabretooth and Gage is like, yeah, come fight me. And I'm just like running away from the ground.
Looks like the party's in full swing. Is that the leader?
Who's that guy? Is that literally his name?
Hulk? You brainless babbling beast! Now, I am finally free to destroy you!
The leader is enemy! Hulk smash, big head!
Sharp object to trigger it.
Okay, no. He's out. Here we go. Oh. Oh, there's Abomination. What are these called?
Oh, Teddy.
Teddy. Interesting how we're gonna get there. Gonna go a lock on this. What is this? Oh, I can build this, okay. Man, I wish I could build that Legos. There's so much fun to build.
Love my daddy.
Time to get off here.
Okay. Wolverine time. Now let me go on stage 4. Oh, okay. I think Wolverine needs to get up here. Yep. You can get up there. Hulk. I've always heard something about that.
This machine could locate Sabretooth for us.
Oh, they found it to Freddy's. Okay, I get it. Hey, Deadpool. That's cool. That's like finally to Freddy's. Oh, I forgot his name. Dang it. I just can't remember his name.
Wait a minute. I'm going to get out of here! Ah!
Who is the last one?
Now we know which floor he's on. Jarvis, can you hack into the elevator controls? We need to get there right now.
Of course he can.
Yes, sir. Connecting to elevator controls.
You made it just in time for the big escape.
I thought Wolverine was like... Stingy.
Supervillains everywhere.
Supervillains? Meet my super suit.
Are you kidding?
Yes, that suit. It requires some tailoring.
I just wrote the suit part. I could use metal.
Is it me, or did it just get drafty in here?
Yeah, just you.
Finish this! Finally! Come at me, bub!
Looks like we gotta throw something heavy at Sabretooth to take him out.
That just looks funny. Oh, the refrigerator. So who's the refrigerator? No, a bathtub. That's better.
Pardon the interruption, but it's time we were going.
It's unfortunate how it is.
Mystique.
one too. The fire abomination again.
Nothing can stop us now. It can't see.
Thank you.
Shining those searchlights in Abomination's face might give us the upper hand.
How do you do that? I think... Okay, what do I do? That's a band. That's cool. I was trying to flip the switch, but it wasn't working. Come on, I just want to get out of here. Get out of here, sure. Oh, okay. What do I do?
I wish I had regenerating abilities.
Why am I
like you?
Oh, okay. Oh, I regenerate. Oh yeah, because he is immortal. Yep, let's call this.
Probably a little too early to play. What a mess. Who else got away?
I'm getting other supervillain sense here. Mandarin, Red Skull, and Loki. Where's Thor?
In Asgard. He needs to know about this.
I play as Thor then. Stark underwear. Okay, what'd you do with that? Wolverine. Safety? No. Now take it. Oh yeah, I said Venom. Let's go over. Good. That was unintentional, by the way. Totally unintentional.
Apple pie. We've got to save America from the Red Skull.
Hulk smash skull! Huh? Hulk rip pants.
That's why my red, white, and blue uniform is form-fitting, yet flexible. I love American ingenuity.
That guy's awesome.
I have some tracking to do. I'll keep in touch. Or not.
Tony. Let's get you back to Stark Tower and into something, less revealing.
Oh, I have a great new outfit I put together the other day.
Less revealing. That's a good one.
We're going to need Iron Man if we want to get those cosmic bricks back. Head over to Stark Tower and suit up.
Okay, well guys, that's gonna end it for this episode. And I hope you stick around for episode 5, or at least... I'm having trouble keeping track of these, but I think it's episode 5, so thank you guys for watching. See you around.